Offhand, I can't.
Whose idea was it that you come here?
A psychiatrist.
And what happened that ended up with your being here in the hospital?
The psychiatrist decided that this was the situation for me.
Did he tell you why?
No, the psychiatrist did not.
Has anybody told you why?
No.
Have you any idea why?
Yes.
Then what is that?
I am not completely like other people.
What do you mean by that?
People dislike me because I am not completely like them.
And in what way are you different?
I am trying to do with my life something which few people try to do. And this influences my thinking and consequently my action.
What is it you're trying to do with your life?
Play the piano for people.
I'm not clear. How is it that playing the piano for people has eventually resulted in your being here in the hospital?
I sit differently when I play the piano, and when I'm away from the piano, I occasionally look differently from other people. And this has caused dislike from people.
They dislike you because you sit differently at the piano?
Yes.
What way do you sit at the piano that people would dislike you?
I cannot describe an illustration of how I sit.
And I can't imagine it, that it would make people angry at you, or at least dislike you. How do you know they dislike you?
My father does, and doctors do, because of the way I appear.
Different.
This is becoming too
Do you think it's a bit unusual that we're sat here talking, having a conversation, that you feel that you're dead? That doesn't really make sense to me when I hear you say that. Do you feel that your internal organs, your heart, your bowels, your kidneys, are they all working on you? They're gone. Do you feel that there's anything inside of you? Is that a description of how bad you feel with this depressed mood that you have? Or do you really believe that you are dead? Do you think it's a bit unusual that we're sat here talking and having a conversation, but that you feel that you're dead? That doesn't really make sense to me when I hear you say that.